gases, carbon dioxide, and methane have hit their highest levels in the past 420,000 years.
It was a rough night last night.
We're doing 2001, and now we have seen three times more deaths caused by right-wing extremists than Islamic terrorists.
They're attacking the cops. They're pushing against the riot line. This is white privilege right here.
There is no human being superior to any other human being on the face of this earth.
Saturday's violence in Charlottesville is full spotlight on hate groups that have been on the rise for the past 15 years.
And there's two words that need to be said over and over again: domestic terrorism and white supremacy.
This is not simply about black versus white. This is about right versus wrong.
One, two.